And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on...
High kick!
He hurt him!
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, what a wild exchange! Oh, he lands a huge right hand.
Oh, what a leg kick! Body kick, look at that.
He blocked the shot there, Joe.
Oh, double jab.
How about that shin? Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. The kick is there to the body.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh! He hurt him! This could be it!
Oh, very nice.
Big knee to the body!
There's another one! These are powerful knees!
Oh, oh man!
Body kick, look at that!
He's got him hurt here.
Good defense there.
Big left. Just missed with the elbow there. Loads up on the right hand and lands. Huge block there. Well, several overhands have already landed. There's another one. Big round for him continues here.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Looked like he did stun him a little bit.
This could be it right here.
Well, that overhand, big weapon.
Oh, another one!
Big knee!
Oh, ferocious knees!
He's got him hurt here.
Wow!
He didn't miss with that uppercut!
Hard jab!
45 seconds remain in the round.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Oh, and that kick is blocked.
Beautiful inside leg kick. Oh, big shot by Connor.
Lands a kick, Joe. Nice defense there. Huge block.
These guys are swinging.
5 minutes in the books.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. Big round.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, second round underway.
Oh! He's hurt. Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, very nice. Rocked him with that right hand. He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, huge shot there, lands flush. Well, the overhand has really been there for him all night. Let's see if he goes right back to it here, Joe. Can we show you the total strikes? Big knee lands there.
Oh, man. That'll make you forget your childhood.
We gotta fight, folks.
Oh! Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
The
oh, he landed an
there,
uppercut.
Joe.
Another huge uppercut.
Big elbow lands to the head. He's hurt.
Body kick, look at that.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh!
And he lands a huge knee.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. McGregor gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. We have crossed the midpoint of this one.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact. An outstanding highlight for that young fighter here tonight.
Check it out again. Let's see that again. Crank right on the jaw.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time. The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Referee Ron Dean is calling a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 41 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Coming up next, we get to a featherweight tilt between Conor McGregor and Max Holloway.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with this stand-up-only fight. As we remind you of the rule set here, no grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway.
Here's a good jab. By Holloway. McGregor with a vicious body kick.
Bleeding from his cheek now.
That one hurt.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
Oh! Look at that jab. Nice. Huge uppercut misses. Nice leg kick, very nice.
Oh, beautiful jab there by Holloway. Again, he's looking for that left, it's not there. Punch is blocked.
And there's a nice jab by Holloway. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Flips him with the jab.
Okay, he's getting lit up here.
McGregor gets caught with that punch. Holloway's uppercut to the head. That one, though, blocked by the defense. And he connects with the punch there.
There he goes. Turning side kick. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
McGregor gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
And he eats a kick.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Hook attempt now blocked, though, by Connor. Hard shots landing on both sides here. Nice punch.
Oh, good.
He hurt him. He's got him hurt here.
Big body shot. Body.
Knee to the body.
Oh, flying knee. Big shot to the head. He's stunned. Big straight punch. Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
Big knee to the body. Well, his opponent found an opening there to the body. Nice hook shot there. But as he leans forward in trying to get into his own striking range, he's going to pay the price there to the body. Got to be careful. You don't want to eat too many of those power hooks downstairs. Oh!
Front kick to the face. He's badly, badly hurt.
Oh, big left hook there. Knee to the body.
Body kick, look at that. Man, what a round. Strike here lands on target. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
All right, second round underway.
Now, starting off this round,
and just like that, the fight is over.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory, and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension. And you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. Mission accomplished right there.
And here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.